The new sections of submarine cable have been laid under a management contract with FSM Cable Corp. Using World Bank funding, the submarine cable construction was outsourced to the Japanese contractor NEC. They brought the cables ashore to beach manholes, and from there via terrestrial fiber connection to the cable landing stations, where the fiber cables were then linked to existing networks.